ब्लेजर पैटर्न कटिंग वीडियो फर्स्ट यूनिक थिंग द मेजरमेंट लेंथ 28 इंच चेस्ट 34 इंच वेस्ट 30 इंच हिप 34 इंच शोल्डर 17 इंच स्लीप लेंथ 24 स्लीप ओपनिंग 10 इंच लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट पैटर्न मेकिंग फर्स्ट आई ड्रॉ पार्टिकल ए लाइन I am now draw right a line right away right angle. I am making back neck tip 3/4 and shoulder slope 3/4 inch. Is shoulder slope, shoulder line. Three quarter inch. Neck width now I make armhole dip 9 3/4 inch and I make waist position 17 inch and I make total length 28 inch waistline this is chest line and armhole position neck width center back length and shoulder slope point armhole deep point chest and waist and bottom line hip line, bottom line. Now I make 2/4 up from chest mark and I make a line here 1/4 inch mark in I make round cup shape. I make shoulder length 17 inch divided by 2, 8.5 inch. This shoulder line. Back neck round shape one inch in mark here one waist area 1 inch in mark and chest line 1/2 inch in mark and here 1/4 inch in mark center back line center back line now I am cut back part back 15 inch divided by 2, 7.5 inch. Back waist 13 inch divided by 2, 6.5 inch. Back hip 14 inch divided by 2, 7 inch. I'm making back armor. This is green line. Now I added seam margin 3/8 at both sides. One and a half inch bottom seam margin, seam allowance 1.5 inch, 1.5 inch. I start back part cutting. I make a straight vertical straight line for front part, side part making. Chest is 34. I added 5 inch loose. 5 inch loose here mark. I take 6 inch. I make a straight line, vertical straight line. Half inch in mark. It also half inch in mark. Five inch loose. Half inch less. Thank you. 7.5 inch and make center form line. For straight center form line. Here also bottom 7.5 inch. Center front line. Now I make four neck with 3/4 and 2 inch. Here 3/4 inch for neck deep. I make for neck round shape. Front shoulder 2 inch down. Back shoulder 5.5 inch. 5.5 inch. One inch in mark. Now I make front armor carving by French 3 scale. One and half inch first button distance from waistline and 3/8 inch up this crease line mark center front lapel width 3/4 inch. 3/4 inch. This center front line, this lapel cross line, one and quarter lapel width, I make lapel first button, second button 4 inch distance from first button, second button, the 1/4 inch front line down and center front area 1 cm down. Now I make pocket position for a bottom hem 8.5 inch. Now I make that position 3/4 inch from center front line. That deep 1/2 inch. center front plus that. Make chest pocket, record water distance 1 inch distance from armor line and 3/4 inch up, 3/4 inch up and 1 inch distance from across front chest line, 3 3/4 inch pocket length and 7/8 inch pocket height. Your quarter inch that allowance, and here 1/4 inch. I make round shape. Half inch distance pocket flap position from that line, 2/4 flap height, 1/4 inch. Half inch pocket weld height, 1 inch. I added seam margin 1.5 inch at bottom. So I added seam margin 3/8 at side panel. Pocket length 5.5 inch. Create seam margin at center front sideline. green line. Now I start cut side panel and front part. Normal shape good pattern cutting finish. Thank you for watching.